the car park, 20 quid.
Breakfast of champions, the first lot of rock.
This is the start of the trail, straight up. The cafe there.
It's a Norwegian winter shelter, isn't it?
Second of the three climbs.
There are some pretty steep sections, but they've all got chains and they're all pretty well marked. So.
Over that cliff is a massive drop, massive, massive. We set off at 8:30ish and we got here in under 2.5 hours. The rainbows and the waterfall.
Thank you.